I was introduced to the BACE program about 2 years ago because I had some medical issues where I went into an MRI machine, and when I came out, I was totally paralyzed. Disc had burst while I was in the machine, and they had to rush me to the hospital for spinal surgery. So I was paralyzed, as well as so motion and feeling were affected in my case. The only way you get your nerves back is activity. That's what I've been told, just activity, activity, activity. So I've joined this gym to help me with that. So I'm back to bowling, which I had had to give up. And last year I had to bowl with a 10-pound ball. This year I'm back to my 14-pound ball. So that's been a success for me. And then golf, I was able to golf this year as well, where I hadn't been able to golf in the past years. So of course balance is very important for golf, and that's one of my sports that I like, so this also has helped me with that.